iRAT, or Integrated Resistance and Aerobic Training Study, is an exercise study that we've just recently completed that involved having participants in bed rest for, we had a 14-day study and also a 70-day study. We have a lot of unanswered questions when it comes to what would you do for exercise for a 3-year mission to Mars? Subjects were randomized into either an exercise group or a control group. The control subjects did not do any exercise at all for the whole bed rest time. The exercise participants, however, got to do treadmill exercise and cycling exercise for their aerobic training. They participated in interval exercises, and those were really short, high-intensity bouts of exercise. There were 3 different types of intervals. There was a 30-second interval, which is as hard as you can go for 30 seconds at a time, and then you get all of 15 seconds rest. There were also 2-minute and 4-minute intervals, each a little lower in intensity. In addition, there were 3 days a week of resistance exercise, and the resistance exercises would be squats, heel raises, combination of leg press and hamstring curl. This study is similar to another study that we called SPRINT, and that is an astronaut study that's performed on the space station. So instead of being in bed rest for 14 or 70 days, they would do 3 days a week on the ARED at a higher intensity. The usual care for our ISS astronauts is 6 days a week on ARED at a lower intensity. So we're experimenting with what about half of the exercise, but performed a slightly different way. I think there would be a lot of benefits and a lot of information that we could learn from these studies, because there are a lot of people on Earth who end up in bed rest for reasons other than signing up for a research study. The iRAT and the SPRINT studies are really well situated to inform our development of exercise countermeasures for long duration missions, even up to 3 years for Mars.